be down later.
All right, I'll go ahead, but I'll order for you. What do you want for breakfast?
Toast, juice, coffee, and Warren's head on a platter.
Okay, one Warren's head platter. Come in.
Hey,
Mary Jenkins, you are going overboard with this gambling.
Well, baby, if I'm overboard, $5,000 will buy me a nice lifeboat.
You want $5,000? I was just practicing for when she really wins.
Catching your chicks and walk away a winner.
Look, I'm not leaving until I get a yacht to go with that lifeboat.
I've got to have your answer. Are you not going to invest in Jerry the Bicycle Washington?
Well, Julia, you know, I've always dreamed of owning a piece of a fighter, but I can't get to the bank.
Don't worry about it, baby. Lady Luck is on the sink. Cash in my chips and give you the bread, okay?
Oh, Mary, I couldn't take money from you.
Lester, that is a sexist remark. Her money is just as green as the next guy.
That's right, and this is the place where dreams come true. Go for it.
Well, okay, Julian, you got a deal.
Well, partner, how are you at handling spit buckets?
Oh, spit bucket, I love spit stuff. Oh, I'm sorry, Grandma.
See? I told you this disguise would work. My own dad didn't recognize it.
Yeah, we can. Come on, Wong. Let's get that slot machine with an all-terrain vehicle.
Well, now what the hell's orthopedic shit?
Morning, folks.
Donna Karen.
Wait a minute, you two.
Something wrong, Sonny.
Brenda, Calvin, out.
I didn't know it was us.
You don't see many senior citizens wearing high top Air Jordans.
That don't mix.
Move it.
Touch it. Feel. $6,500.
Yeah, it's not been a very happy birthday for her, is it?
No, she's taking it real hard, too. I saw her down at the luncheon buffet. She only had 16 helpings.
Well, $3,000 for Lester. Promised him he could buy a piece of the rocket.
Hey,